Blossom 6, Unit 2, The Snake Charmer, page number 21, vocabulary. Read the following sentences from the lesson, The Snake Charmer. Sentence number 1. The snake charmer found a terrible and furious looking dragon. Here, terrible is an adjective. Furious looking should include a hyphen between these words because it's a compound adjective. Furious looking and terrible are the adjectives in the first sentence. Sentence number 2. It was big and looked attractive. It means dragon. So it's a pronoun. Big is an adjective. Attractive is also another adjective. Big and attractive are the adjectives. Third sentence. He bundled up the cold creature in a cloth. Creature is a noun. Cold is an adjective. Sentence 4. People would admire his brave act. Act is a noun here. Brave is an adjective. Fifth sentence. The mighty snake would change his fate. Snake is a noun and mighty is an adjective. Sixth one. He could lead a luxurious life. Life is a noun and luxurious. Luxurious is an adjective. The underlined words in the above sentences tell us the quality of the nouns. Such words are called adjectives. What is an adjective? An adjective describes nouns. An adjective which describes nouns and pronouns. It provides further information about a noun like size, shape, color, quality, and more. Adjectives have different forms. They are positive, comparative, and superlative forms. They change the forms as follows. We know that the comparative and superlative take er and est respectively. Let us see few adjectives in positive, comparative and superlative forms. Big, bigger, biggest. Cold, colder, coldest. Mighty, mightier, mightiest. Small, smaller, smallest. Few, fewer, fewest. Strong, stronger, strongest. Next, adjective with more than two syllables will take more and most. If the word, the adjective carries more than two syllables, we should use more or most. More for comparative, most for superlative. In their comparative and superlative forms respectively, they are as follows. Beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful. Terrible, more terrible, most terrible. Attractive, more attractive, most attractive. Luxurious, more luxurious, most luxurious. Some adjectives take irregular forms as follows. Bad, worse, worst. Good, better, best. Far, further, furthest. Little, less, least. These four are very important in examination point of view. So try to remember these. Bad, worse, worst. Good, better, best. Far, further, furthest. Little, less, least. Next, now read the lesson thoroughly and find adjectives and write their other forms in your notebooks. we have to identify the adjectives from the lesson, and you have to write positive comparative and superlative. Number two, look at the picture. The crane wants to fill the cups with suitable adjectives from the pot. Remember, all words in the pot are not adjectives, and fill in the table. So we find few words in the pot. Few are nouns and other are adjectives. Air is a noun. Calm is an adjective. Word is a noun. Cute is an adjective. Party is a noun. Wet is an adjective. Nest is a noun. Poor is an adjective. Storm is a noun. Big is an adjective. Soft is an adjective. Rain is a noun. Close is an adjective. Deep is an adjective. Worry is an adjective. Naughty is an adjective. Strong is an adjective. Father is a noun. Enjoy is an adjective. Angry is an adjective. Hope is a noun. So let us try to fill these cups with suitable adjectives and write noun phrase in the table. Number one, close friend. Number two, big house. Deep sea. Cute girl. Angry elephant. Poor family. Soft feather. Naughty boy. Strong wind. Wet cloth. These are the noun phrases. Next three. Now, fill in the blanks in the following paragraph with suitable adjective forms given in the box. The adjectives are delicious, clean, younger, lovely, hot, small, smart. We have to fill these blanks with suitable adjectives. It was my younger sister's birthday. My father presented her a smartwatch. I gave her a small English dictionary. My mother prepared a delicious cake. She decorated the table with lovely roses. Then she served us pieces of cake in clean plates and hot bathe milk in cups. Next, four. In the previous lesson, you have already learned about antonyms and synonyms. Synonyms are words which mean the same to the other words, whereas antonyms are the words which are opposite in the meaning to other words. Let's learn some more antonyms which you come across in the lesson. Big, opposite word small. Cool, hot. Common, uncommon. Different, same. Brave, coward. Easy, difficult. Thick, thin. Strange, familiar. Strong, weak. Alive, dead. Match the antonyms. One is done for you. Let us find the antonyms, opposite words. New, old. Poor, rich. Beautiful, ugly. Near, far. Always, never. Bigger, smaller. Up, down. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and comment. Thank you.